Now, this all started to really take place yesterday, as you see FBI investigators and others. They went in last night and searched the Boston area for two storage areas and the apartment of James Lewis, recovering boxes and boxes of evidence. Now, Lewis was never charged in the original Tylenol killings, but instead, he eventually was convicted of extortion. That because he was accused